Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Liz. Today we're going to talk about becoming homeless, what to do if you become homeless. What you want to do is work for WAG because you can do sitting jobs at the owner's home, and then you can like use their shower, bathroom, and have a place to stay. I saw a job that was almost for a month at a time. And there's like shorter jobs and maybe longer jobs than that. It's really useful. That's just one tip. Thank you for watching. See you later.